Hello, Poltava. This is something about a new book. I would have been very pleased to be with you, but unfortunately I have to take part of the conference from distance. This book is about what is very debated in Northern Europe for the moment. It's the connection between women in history and history teaching. And we have had a debate about this for some decades, and now we tried to, in one volume, present some of the perspectives that you can apply on these matters. And it is about how many and who, what women could we meet in history research, and how do we teach about them? Some historians say that there are too few women in the textbooks in history, and that is because women are being made to disappear in our archives and therefore in historical research. In fact, we have a lot of women in our archives, so it's a matter of what look you have upon what is important in history. And after that, the next step is what is important in history teaching. So, just a moment, if I could say that the intention was to reflect debate and different views with contributions from researchers and teachers, both researchers and teachers. Society is always changing. One consequence of this is that history writing is always preliminary, and as a result, also the focus and content of history teaching. Therefore, it's natural that both history writing and history teaching are debated more or less constantly. The purpose of the publication here is to disseminate knowledge in connection with heading The Place of Women in History, and that is the title here in Swedish. Partly on scientific results and the debate thereon, and partly on experiences related to teaching and the debate on teaching. And that is the idea. So we don't think that we will change the world through this book, but maybe we can contribute to a more balanced debate. And that it is what it's all about. I really hope to take part, even physically, in the next conference of the Poltava University. And I send all my best greetings to all of you. Thank you for listening.